Jason's definitely an imposing figure here.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's definitely a dynamic sin by Leo, but it's going to take a lot more than that to take down Catechism. And like you said, he is the psychotic savior. He is the creature who hides in the closet.
Across the temple. outside of the booth.
No, I have to keep my wife.
And where he wants to be right now.
You know, some may say, I have a boot straight across the side of the bases and have a hole. Have you ever had bases go across the side of the base? I mean, seriously. It's a leather, I'm pretty sure a boot's made of leather. And then the hard lace is on top of it. It's like scary.
That's a little bit. Stand, butt in two major powerhouses. I do so tough.